Get access to the best deals in the tri-state with WCPO Insider Rewards. Just $12.99 per year unlocks hundreds in savings on exclusive movie screenings, sold-out concerts at Riverbend, and so much more. Visit WCPO.com/join.
Hi, I'm Julie O'Neill, and this is your 9 on Your Side news flash. Breaking news from overnight. A driver is recovering following an early morning one-car crash on I-71 South. This happened just before 2 near the Red Bank Road exit. Paramedics took the driver to the hospital. No word on that driver's condition. That crash did close all of the southbound lanes at one point, but they've since reopened. Lakota West High School is taking action following reports of bullying involving members of the school's football team. In a response posted on YouTube, Principal Elgin Card says a video posted on Facebook used vulgar and inappropriate language toward a female student. He says the student who made it has been dismissed from the football team. Other students involved, he says, will face disciplinary action. A Covington man arrested on child pornography charges is a member of the city's Human Rights Commission, according to a city spokesperson. Kieran Christensen is accused of possessing and distributing child porn. A tip led officers to Christensen's home on Euclid Avenue in Covington, and that is where officers say they seized computer equipment, cell phones, printed photographs, and other evidence. Christensen's removal from the board is being discussed by city leaders. This has been a 9 on Your Side news flash. I'm Julie O'Neill. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter, Julie O'Neill WCPO.